Welcome to the College of Central Florida. We love our beautiful tree-lined campus that enhances the classic college experience. A powerful academic community that feels like home. In this video tour, we'll show you around our Ocala campus and tell you about some of the many reasons why our students are proud to be CF Patriots. We're starting our tour today in Building 5, also called the Bryant Student Union. This building is CF's central hub for students looking to enroll at CF. In the Admissions and Enrollment Services Center, located on the first floor, future CF students can apply and turn in documents needed to complete the admissions process. The Office of Financial Aid is also located on the first floor and can assist students with all their financial aid needs. On the second floor, you'll find the Advising Center, where you can get help with questions about your major, class registration, and schedule changes. This building also houses our cafeteria for students to enjoy a quick meal with friends. Right next to the Bryant Student Union, you'll find Building 4, the Desant Fine Arts Center. This building holds many of CF's theatrical shows performed by students. It boasts a stunning theater that can seat up to 400 people. Plus, all of the performances are free to CF students. Beyond the theater, the Desant also holds many classrooms for humanities, art, music, and speech classes. Building 3 is our Learning Resources Center. With a quiet study area upstairs and a full computer lab open for students to use, this location is a great resource to help you be a successful student. Downstairs is the Learning Support Center, where students can take advantage of free tutoring in most subject areas. We also have a writing lab where students can go for assistance in writing papers for their classes. Across from the Learning Support Center is the new Learning Commons area, for students to gather between classes to work on assignments and meet with friends. This space has lots of whiteboards and comfy chairs that can be moved around for easy access. Students can grab coffee and a snack at the Cyber Cafe, or take a yoga break in the meditation room. Building 2 is our Science and Communications Building. One wing of the building contains the science labs, and the other wing contains lecture classes. You will find that your professors typically have their offices in the same buildings where you take their classes. That's convenient if you need to meet before or after a class during their office hours. Building 40, also known as the Ewer Century Center, houses our Communications Center and Klein Conference Center, as well as our Business and Technology Department. The Ewer Century Center is used to host a variety of large on-campus events, such as guest speakers, meetings, our annual college preview night, and student life activities, such as the International Food Festival. It also contains classroom and computer labs for general studies, business, and technology courses. Adjacent to the Ewers is the Enterprise Center. Here you will find the Talent Center, where students can get help creating a resume, preparing for a job interview, or finding employment opportunities. The CF Bookstore is your one-stop shop to get you prepped for taking classes. At the CF Bookstore, you will find your textbooks, school supplies, apparel, Scantrons, and more. There are lots of options, including new, used, and digital copies of books. You can rent or buy and then sell back your books at the end of the semester. Building 8 is our Humanities and Social Sciences Building. You will find most of your humanities, psychology, leadership, and other social sciences classes in this building. This building contains our largest classroom, which has the same theater-style seating you will see at many universities. Our class sizes are a lot smaller than most university classes, allowing our students to connect easily with faculty and fellow classmates. Our Health Sciences Building houses our state-of-the-art simulation center that features 9 high-fidelity mannequins that provide students the opportunity to learn, test, and master essential skills in a controlled environment under the observation of qualified professionals. Students have a lot of opportunity to participate in athletics on campus. You can enjoy a softball or baseball game in the spring. And we have many intramural sports, as well as other wellness opportunities, such as spin class for students to stay healthy. We finish our tour here at the CF Ocala Campus Bell Tower that was built for our 50th anniversary. As you can see, CF is a great place to be and offers the full college experience for students. So whether you join us here at the Ocala campus or another one of our great campus locations, or perhaps online, we look forward to welcoming you as a CF Patriot.